to my left. Great job that you've become the sheriff here, but now let's look at talk about some issues that hopefully you can help us satisfy ourselves with. How about that now? Now then, can y'all hear me perfectly? Oh, I know I got 3 minutes. You know, it usually takes me time to get started about that time. Now then, just the other day, over the past weekend, we had another yet innocent life taken in the county jail settings. This is not some game that you people think y'all can play up here. I don't have anything personal against any of you individually, but I have a problem with you doing your jobs collectively. Isn't that something then? Here it is, a young man was beat to death by his cellmate just this weekend. And that's because there's a lack of security in that facility. There are more than enough inmates erroneously confined in that facility like that, and there needs to be a decrease in the number of people incarcerated there, because we have an increased number of people dying, starving, and in fact being infected by the coronavirus that your government instituted and created with China. That's right, Michael Watson said, and I'm not taking it back. Now then, let me unbutton my jacket because I'm a little bit heated at this moment. Now then, more than just conversations up here, y'all can actually do something about what's going on in this county jail, this Oklahoma City, okay? What you need to do is have some lawsuits filed against you to stop all this that's going on, because somebody is illegally pocketing that money and not spending it appropriately like it's supposed to be done. Okay? Now, y'all were talking about putting up some citizens advisory board. How come y'all didn't contact me, underdog? Because y'all know dog going well, we're going to make sure you do your job, don't you? Huh? What a state of that are we in that now? Huh. Publishers clearinghouse, really? This ain't about $1 million. This is about you doing right. Now then, ISIS, these people in these county jails? Huh, really? These people here illegally confined in these jails, being disregarded, separated from their families, being killed, not found again? And you're going to tell us to continue to spend these millions of dollars against somebody just so you can make a $2 or $3 for someone to publish their office with? Plus it? Well, now, this is preposterously, so it's not going to happen. To you, sir, to my left. Far left, that is. We want to know what you're going to do to take the initiative to correct this fallacy that's going on, giving these people proper outdoor recreation, giving them proper Medicare, proper showers that I'm not hearing about, and giving them actual, y'all ready for this one, giving them beddings that they're missing for 2 or 3 days and not getting, huh? They probably ain't told you that, sir, but I can walk you through it, because I get letters all the time. Why? Because when they say, Michael, I have to go down and speak, I speak. I'm like Gil Hutton. Everybody listens. Let me say this to you, Trish. Hasta la vista, because, you know, I'll be back.
Thank you, Mr. Watson.